It is early June, and most oftentimes I know a lot of us bow hunters don't start working out kinks until July, August, or even September, right before season rolls around. So it's important to kind of work out all these kinks early on, early summer, June, right now. That way we're prepared, got that muscle memory going, the repetition down, and everything's fine-tuned. So the first thing that I really like to do is just noctune my arrows. And with that, I'll turn my nocks basically 90 degrees, or line it up with each fletching and see which one works best, which fletching for my arrow flight to fly true. So I'll number each arrow so I know which one's which. And then I'll even mark the arrow too sometimes to where the nock is lined up properly with my line that I put on there. So if, in case anything moves, I can move it back. And then another thing to check is just that your insert, every insert is in place, glued in properly. That way the arrow, all the arrows are flying true and straight. So next thing I'll do is broadhead tune. So I'll shoot through paper every single broadhead, make sure that they're flying true and straight, and that way everything's good to go rolling into July, August, and then when season rolls around in September. So just important to get these things worked out early on rather than procrastinate and wait till, you know, right before season starts.